Hello guys, Maxi, welcome back to another video. In today's video I'm going to be trying to animate in 10 minutes. I have the timer, here it is. 10 minutes. Let's see. Yeah, see? Pause, reset, yeah. And I'm going to try to animate in 10 minutes. My animation idea is to make a fight, but my character can like teleport sometimes, like behind him and then like smash him. I teleport up and like teleport them both, and then my character like just smashes him down. This is what I think I should do. Okay, the timer starts when I start to animate. As you can see, I can animate. I can do this. Like, okay, never mind. Okay, let's start the timer. 3, 2, 1. Okay, the timer is going. So let's start with simple. Wait, first of all, I have to like go to animation settings, get this to 59, so I have more time. Not only a couple of minutes, a couple of seconds, and then okay. Go here. Then we do this. Or we do this. We get the war torso back a little. We do this. Okay, now he's going to rush him. Actually, the leg has to go backwards. Oh, what am I doing? Oh my god, I'm messing up everything. I hate doing everything in time. And when like, there's a timer. No. Okay, let's still rush him. Never mind, let's do it just quickly. Let's do it with 2000. I always like to do that. Always straight this out. You go backwards. You get this. We obviously have to also move the hands. Oh, I hate doing everything in time. Oh. Why is it so slow? Like, what the heck? I have to stretch this out. Never mind. Now he's going to. He's going to like. Okay, he's going to move out. Actually, yeah. Okay, we do this. We get him backwards. Oh, quicker. Oh, man. 6 minutes left. Oh my god. Okay. What animate him? Me. Route it backwards. And just see in a moment. Be more really more serious. Is this good? And now here goes the teleportation, which is epic. Boom. This is how it looks like. Oh, this looks good, but we have to like stretch out a little. Never mind, it is how it is. Where's the upper torso? Now we're going to I forgot about that. It's actually really hard to animate, like in time. And there's one thing I did wrong. I did not do the arms. Wait. Let's see. Actually, I don't know what to say about that. This one's kind of weird. Wait a moment. Maybe I can fix it. Oh, I see the problem. The problem is, okay, I think it's good. I think it's good now. Now we have to animate him falling. Oh wow. I did everything wrong. Now, should be good. Yeah, it should be good now. This goes down. Yeah, let's see this now. Wait a second. We have to do this. Well, this was too fast. I guess. What's that? 220. Okay, now I see this. Okay, this is the results are going to be. Let's see the timer though. All the timer just ended. Okay, so this is it for now. The results are going to be in the next video. Bye, guys.